I am in Haiti right now with Madame Paul. I just had the chance to meet with the Desjardins Development International team and to talk with these men and women who benefit from this microfinancing project. And once again, they told me that this support helped them to keep their children in school and improve the quality of life of their family.